Hey, look, it's Zart and Biggie. We all know nothing good ever happens when they're around. Maybe today will be a different day, though. And look, they're sitting with three little baby chicks. It looks like the chicks are even holding hands. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, it looks like we have a note here. Here, let's read it together. Meebs, please help us. Love, babies of the world. Babies of the world. Oh my, it's not just chicks holding hands. It's the baby elves on the shelf. The triplets. Oh no, they're stuck inside. Oh, this is not a good sign. Oh my, it just looks totally sealed up. At least they have a hole so that they can breathe. Whew, that was getting really, really scary. Whew, okay, now we need to decide what to do with these elves. Okay, see if I can open it up, pull off its head maybe. It doesn't work, uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna have to get the hammer. Okay, got the handy dandy hammer. Now wait, there's some more notes. Biggie, why did you do this? Love, Zart. Biggie wrote us a note too. They look so cute, Biggie. Okay, well, I think the only solution is to hammer them out of the shell. Oh, that worked like a charm. Okay, so it's gonna be okay, honey. It's going to be okay. Okay, we have one down, two to go. Okay. Uh-oh, it's not working. Okay, well, it looks like this one already has a start. Do you see this? Okay, so we freed two of the three babies. Okay, let's flip her over. Let's see if she's still smiling. Oh, whew, she's still smiling. Now we just need to get this one out, okay? It's gonna be okay, honey. Don't worry, I'll save you. Oh, okay, it's getting loosened. Oh, there we go. Okay, look. She's saved. Okay, now you can come on out. It'll be okay. Whew. That was a big relief. Oh, thankfully I saved the baby elves. Well, if you like this video, down below, you're welcome to like it, subscribe to my channel, become a member of the Spirella family, where you can see more crazy and silly things my elves on the shelf do. Well, as always, I love my elves on the shelf. Thanks so much for watching.